what wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sester Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.
By the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.
Yes, slowly now. I have no desire to initiate the unwilling.
rare specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warp some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
You're alive, brother. Of course you are. We can't be killed easily, you and I. But I did begin to wonder. It had been so long while you slept. I thought you might never wake. Tell me, are we still linked? Good. I've missed you. There's so much I wish to see. You will take me with you. In here.